Following the conundrum of coronavirus second wave, India encountered one after another epidemic outbreaks. Keeping those aside, now coronavirus is all set to enter its third phase and start its new wave of destruction. In this video, we will understand why coronavirus third wave is dangerous for children, how India is planning to address it. So, all you need to know, you will get in this video. So, hello friends, students and viewers, this is your Arindam sir and you are watching Revision Learn. Even as the country is fighting the second wave of coronavirus, health experts across the country are calling for massive preparation for the third wave of the coronavirus, as they say if it is not tackled well, then it could pose threat for children. Moreover, experts predict that the third wave of the virus is likely to hit the country later this year. They have categorically warned that children would be affected by the third wave more than adults. While holding a review meeting with the district magistrates and field officials of 10 states, Prime Minister Narendra Modi called for the collection of data on the transmission of COVID-19 among youth and children in each district. He told them that such data must be analyzed regularly to protect them. Notably, the experts say that the B.1.617 variant is behind the severe second wave of COVID in India, which has affected more children than in the first wave. Now, why the third wave is more dangerous for children? Health experts have warned that the third wave will likely affect children, as Singapore has already reported. Virologist Dr. V. Ravi told that the virus will attack people who are not immune. Now, the question is how India is planning to address the third wave of coronavirus. Various states have already started taking measures to ensure there are arrangements in place to protect children. A number of states such as Delhi, Karnataka, Maharashtra, worst hit by the second wave, are already taking measures. Delhi. The Delhi government formed a special task force to protect children in the national capital. Giving details, Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal said if the third wave of corona emerges, his government is prepared in advance to fight it. Karnataka. Karnataka has announced several measures for COVID-19 management among children. While pediatric COVID care centers will be set up in all districts, rehabilitation centers will be set up for orphans. Maharashtra. As per the reports, BMC has planned to set up a pediatric COVID care facility in Mumbai and other networks for the children whose parents are in hospital for COVID treatment. When will children be vaccinated across the country? This is another big question at this hour. Now, currently there are only two vaccines available in Indian market and neither of them has data on trials on children. While Bharat Biotech got approval to start phase 3 trials of its vaccine for the 2 to 18 age group, it is going to begin in the next 10 to 12 days. On the other hand, the AstraZeneca is also carrying out trials for its vaccine in the 6 to 17 age group, but so far there is no data on it yet. However, Pfizer earlier said that it was in discussions with India seeking approval for its COVID-19 vaccine. So for more breaking news and live news updates, like this video, share it to your friends, subscribe Revision Learning and press the bell icon so that you never miss any of our videos and updates. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram and always stay connected with us.